Electromechanical devices are the weak link in a computerized world. That's because, unlike computers, they are based on moving parts. Cash registers, printers, photocopiers, and fax machines have to transport paper past a printing or scanning element. Typewriters, which many offices still use to fill out multi-part forms, have printing heads that physically strike carbon ribbons and paper. Where there is movement, there is wear, and eventually the need for repair. That's what office machine and cash register servicers provide. Familiarity with computer logic is essential, since most modern business machines rely on microprocessors. But this job is really about the rubber rollers, the paper transport mechanisms, and the printing or scanning elements of a printer, copier, or cash register that wear out or need adjustment. Computers may advance, but as long as paper needs to be scanned, printed, or transported, there will always be work for office machine and cash register servicers.